we're back, everybody, here in the big city, out here in the sun. Got a little bit of sunlight here left for the day. Let's see what we can get rolling. So you may be wondering like where all these little light streaks are coming from. We have our little anamorphic lens filter on here today. We haven't really played with it much, so I figured today might be a fun day to do that. That photo is just sort of a reminder of how shallow the depth of field on this 85mm f/1.2 is. Hard to rotate the Oh, we are maxed out. There we go. Awesome. There we go. Thank you. they've made some progress on this thing, have they not? Coming this way or not? I wonder if I can get this. There's a cool interaction here between this shape in the tree. Pretty cool. Oh man, speaking of. Legit police car. Still have that filter on it. It's hard to see, but it's just basically a bunch of vertical, or you can twist it, so it's kind of whatever direction you make it, but they're just little filaments, and depending on sort of how you've rotated the filaments, they give you streaks. It's a little hard right now because it has very much diminished return effects with a lot of ambient. But it'll get better. Especially as the night starts to wear on. That poor light, look at that thing. The uniformity there of the windows and the sky. I don't know what this is. Looks like an old support of some sort, but we're here. Walking through this great piece of light right here. The light is definitely working for us today. My goodness. Take that. This building's pretty standard. Let's get this real quick. I feel like we front-loaded on buildings and windows and beautifulness, but I think that's kind of our thing anyway, isn't it? All right. Let's head back into the mess. Oh, man. And again. One more of this. Look at that light on that thing right there. Can't resist the light. If the light's there, what are you gonna do? You gotta take the picture, man. Hard to see, but there's a plane. There it is. Right there at the top. All right, we got 15 minutes of sunlight here. See what we can get going on here. of liking the headlight flares we're getting right now. Thank you. That's pretty cool. All right, well, we keep missing every single light. We're preoccupied, what do you want? Too bad they have all of their lights literally in the middle of. I want to go back. Well, we'll come back this way. We'll come back. Oh man, I keep missing all these like kind of cool. Thank you. there. Oh man. Like the bloom this gives you when it doesn't have like a point of light to work with, but rather the whole sky, kind of cool. Definitely, I don't think that picture really had anything to offer outside of this little filter thing, which is kind of cool. What can this lens do here, huh? Not a whole lot here. But it's just neat to see how the little filter interacts. Just trying to wait to see if I can get them to line up in anything that's sort of meaningful. Oh, let's see here. I giggle because I love it when like little things come together like that. Silly, but cool. Quite look right. Oh my God. Look at what is happening here. Hold on. Waiting for that color thing to happen again so you guys can see it. Come on, light. There we go. Actually, that'll be perfect. Look at an art project, man. That's cool. I think that's supposed to be Jerry Seinfeld. It's hard to tell. Can I get this? I messed up again. Oh well. All right, let's do this. Are they testing this? It looks like they're testing it. dialed in. That's crazy. That is wacky. Good for them though. Make everything sparkle, for God's sakes. Make everything sparkle. I'm all about that.
Hey dude, you're a photographer.
Barely. You want your picture taken?
No, I'm the f***ing, you know who I am.
Who are you?
Breathe.
You got the god body for sure.
So I'm 5%er, bro. Pour it right to your teeth.
Come over here, man. I'm gonna use this light, so I'm gonna have you sort of face it, like how I'm standing like this. All right, I want you to give me a little bit of that.
Stand looking this way. Say like that.
Like
or
that?
Should I stand more so straight like this?
Well, here, let me pull your scarf open just a little bit like that. All right, hold up. Don't move. I'm gonna wait for the sign just to get all bright, okay? As soon as the sign gets bright. That's it right there, 1, 2, three. Hey, now look over your shoulder a little bit. There you go, just like that. Check this out. You ready?
Come here, check out the picture, bro.
You ready?
Yeah. Oh, shit! That right there is a motherfucking... Hey, that is a magazine. I've been doing all these.
We should take one with this in the background. If you can
show
set the exposure
picture.
Nice.
Absolutely.
Show him the picture.
I've been working on these. And
show him the picture.
I would appreciate it.
When you say you've been working on it, what do you mean you've been working on it?
I built them from the scratch.
You've been building these?
That's how I met him.
Okay, you guys ready? Hold up. I'm waiting for this thing. Here, scooch that way, just a little bit.
This way.
Right there. 1, 2. Right there on that, bam. Look at me, give me some looks. Man, you got no idea. You got no idea, check this.
Send the picture to his mom.
Check this out.
Jerry, give me your number.
I got all the light coming in there and shit.
Send that to his mom.
All right, my man.
I've never been.
Have a good one out there.
I've never been inside you. I mean, I've been inside.
Have a good one out there, man.
Appreciate it.
Take care, guys. Be safe. Oh, dude, all day long, baby. Hey, no problem. Hey, I appreciate you guys. I need just one of them. That's dope, isn't it? I got you, baby. All right, take care, guys. All right. Oh, damn. We need to get... We need to reverse a little bit here. I just need to get back here a little bit. There we go. You know, it's like a work in progress over here. All right, guys. Let's keep rolling. Across the street. Dude, look at that insanity. That is so sick. That is so sick. So sick. This is where the lights are, so this is where we're farming at the moment, you know what I'm saying? Thanks to the way that this filter works, we can kind of do all types of cool stuff with it. Turn lights into a graphic itself. I mean, it's not a great photo, but it's interesting to see kind of how it does what it does. Ooh, but this is a much more interesting photo right here. When I say Cleveland is filled with some of the nicest people, I'm not even lying. It's just like, they're interactive. They can be loud and bombastic. They can be quiet and humble. So far, and maybe I'm lucky, but everybody's been like, everybody for the most part has been super polite. A lot of little gimmick filters and things. This one's like legitimately kind of fun. I think you could overuse it very easily, and maybe we've done that already tonight. But it's cool to sort of turn light into a graphical element. That is super fun. Thank you. gets darker, it just becomes more and more powerful as the contrast starts to work itself into the scenes. Thank you. like blood orange lights coming out of there. That's awesome. All right, now it's dark enough. You know what I mean? Everybody. So nice. So nice. We've been here so many times, but I don't know if I've ever gotten just a straight up photo of that craziness right there. Come on, dude. So cool. Where are we at on that one? 1/20th of a second? Did you hear it? It was like, still in focus, so in-body stabilization doing all the work. Oh, pardon me. Got a person way there in the back. It's gonna be a lot of walking here, I think. That's kind of cool, though. I have a rule. And that rule is turn around 180. It's not a rule, just an idea or a starting point. But if you turn around, a lot of times you'll get to see something that you were just about to miss otherwise. I thought that was fun. This is like, He went in. No. Yo, what's up? Yeah.
Man, look, now, me, I'm a musician.
Okay.
And so, I've been trying to figure out, I don't got no camera or anything.
Right.
Like, all I got is my phone.
Okay.
I got an iPhone. What's the best way I can go about trying to do, like, a little bootleg music video?
Oh, dude, like iPhones. I know entire production crews that use iPhones now. They're fantastic.
Okay.
So, you know, like, it's... I think more when you're doing like a music video, the first thing you gotta focus on is like what the vibe of the thing is, right? And like by vibe, I just mean like the feeling. Do you want it to be kind of like dark and moody? Do you want it to be kind of open and airy? Do you want it to just kind of be like fucking urban and gray? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Start there. And then what I would do is I would focus on the time of days that you love. And I'm talking like sunset or sunrise or twilight like it is now. And go out and film that stuff. Like this light out here right now, gorgeous. I mean, especially even under some of these awnings, it sounds cheesy, but if you had somebody filming you while you were like walking and you're like doing your thing, yeah, and like the lights passing overhead, it'll look cinematic, man.
Okay.
Yeah, you just gotta, it's like, it's weird. You sort of have to like stop thinking about that as like a camera and more about like a tool about capturing the stuff that you love. And if you can start thinking about that way, you're gonna get some crazy ass videos, man, for sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like right here, this is kind of like there's like no good lighting, right?
Yeah, exactly.
But let me show you something real quick. I'm gonna take your picture. Don't.
Go ahead.
Are you ready? One, two. Check this out. I just have my camera set up for the mood and the lighting and the vibe in here. So you just kind of get that cool look on your face, man. You look dope.
Heck.
I like that. I like that. Okay.
Yeah, so we can do like. The camera's a magical thing, especially on an iPhone. You can make it happen, man.
Definitely, man. I thank you so much, brother.
Good luck.
Thank you, man.
Have a good one, man. Dude, look at that. What an amazing day. Just an amazing day. People are nice, wonderful, sweet, cool, questionate. I mean, like anybody, you have to understand. There was a study done where people, like, they don't like to ask questions. They don't like to look like they don't know things. And the ability to ask a question is actually, like, for him to say, hey, I need your advice. That's a sign of strength. He is able to put into words, you know, something that he's unsure about, and he has no problem asking questions about it. That's awesome. I love that stuff. And it is about like vibe and mood. I always start with vibe and mood. iPhones are, you know, they're devices. They're devices that are designed for success. They're meant to be something that anybody can use, which is a great thing. That's not a bad thing at all. You know, you just have to be capable of recognizing that, turning it into something. What's up, man?
What's up with it? I'm still good. This should be clear.
Look at that. All those light streaks.
Let me get your info.
All right, you got.
I make music, so I'm mean this type of shit.
Oh, let's do it. You got your phone?
Yeah.
All right, you got Instagram.
Yeah.
All right, pull up Instagram.
My real page deactivated because I'm about to drop a music video.
That's cool.
So I want to play with the internet.
That's cool. Yeah, I'm
so
with
I'm
you.
I'm on my little brand page.
All right, type this in ABJECT. Abject.
This one?
No, go back. Go back one. That right guy right there. That's me. You can that handsome devil.
hey,
what's your name?
Ace.
Ace, I'm Ben.
All right, Ben.
Absolute pleasure. Yep.
All right. Yeah, that shit clear as
yeah, man.
Yeah, I'm
cool. Awesome, bro. Have a good one, man. What's that?
You're on Instagram?
Yep.
What's your
abject? You got your phone with you?
No, like my phone died.
What's your, are you on Instagram?
Yeah,
Cletus
Vision. All right,
let's see. C-L-E-D-I-S.
Vision.
Right there. Boom.
Check out my music. I got a song called Cleveland out.
Awesome, man. I will.
Check me out.
Have a good one, man. Hey, appreciate you right back. This or not?
No, I don't think so. Oh well.
We'll come back with a wider lens next time. And it ain't ever a visit to Cleveland. Less.
We sound like somebody.
Couldn't help myself. That's the end of our night. We've met a whole bunch of interesting people today. A whole bunch of interesting people met us. Maybe we'll hear from them. Stay tuned. If you want to follow me on Instagram, you can. It's A-B-J-E-C-T, abject, on Instagram. Otherwise, guys, just having you guys watch this means the world to me. If you like the video, feel free to like it. Please subscribe. And I appreciate everything about you guys. Thank you so much. And I will meet you out there on the streets again soon. Keep it street and peace.